2019, that the number of cars Skoda will be launching within the next 2 years, and one of them will be a small crossover to slot underneath the compact 5-seat Karoq in the bigger Kodiaq offered with an optional third row. The company head of sales and marketing, Elaine Favey, revealed during Skoda annual financial results conference that the Vision 10 originally unveiled in Geneva a few weeks ago will morph into a production car at the very same event in 2019. Skoda has established an ambitious sales targets for the new small crossover and expects its version of the Seat Arona and the unreleased Volkswagen T-Cross to use an adaptation of the concept high-tech hybrid powertrain. The show car had a turbocharged 1.5-liter gasoline engine running on gasoline or compressed natural gas working together with a rear-mounted electric motor and a mild hybrid 48-volt system. Not only is the road-going Vision 10 will get a different name expected to feature a similar powertrain, but the design will also remain faithful to the concept. CEO Bernhard Mayer admitted the styling of the show car provides a good idea of what to expect from the production model. In addition, the raised touchscreen of the infotainment system is a sign of things to come as future Skodas will have this setup built as being a fundamental change for the brand. Aside from introducing the Vision 10, Skoda will also bring to the market in 2019 its very first plug-in hybrid in the shape of the Superb, which will likely borrow the electrified powertrain from the upcoming Passat GTE facelift. Also next year, the tiny Citigo will forgo its combustion engine to spawn a full electric derivative set to be joined by a production-ready Vision E in 2020.